on now. Let me get this straight. When the Storm King came, you just abandoned your entire city and fled?
We didn't flee, we swam! You know, in order to flee.
But how?
Oh, can we show them? Oh, these are the first guests we've had in like forever! Can we?
I suppose I should make sure it still works. Careful now.
Guys? Guys! What is happening?
Aww, so cute! This is amazing! With this, we could transform every Pawnee home into something powerful enough to face the Storm King's army!
Or it could end up in his greedy claws!
But...
Honey, I'm sorry about your home. I truly am. But my responsibility is to protect my subjects. The Pearl... is not going anywhere.
But we've come all this way. You can't just hide down here, trapped forever. There's so much you're missing.
We are 100% okay with that. Yes, Jamal. Oh, time for my seaweed wrap.
Yes, a massage too. Mama needs her deep tissue.
So that's it? We left home for nothing?
Oh, my gosh. Best idea. You can stay with us.
Forever! There are so many things we can do. We can make friendship bracelets out of shells, and picture frames out of shells, and decorative waste baskets out of shells. Oh, I have so many projects that involve shells. Now I have someone new to share them with. I mean, aside from my friends Shelly and Sheldon. Right, Shelly and Sheldon? Get it?
Oh, that sounds lovely, darling. But you must realize we can't stay.
We've got to get back to our families.
Oh, no, of course. Of course you have your own friends back home. It's fine. Shelly and Sheldon get jealous anyways. It's probably for the best. Yeah, I'll get Mom to turn you back so you can go home.
I know we have to go, but you guys saw how disappointed Princess Skystar was. Couldn't we stay for just a little longer?
Pinky, we just don't have time.
Oh, no. No. Pinky's right.
Say what now?
Well, we still need to come up with a plan to get back. A few minutes won't make a huge difference. And if there's any pony who can cram a lifetime of fun into a blink of an eye, it's Pinkie Pie. So go ahead and show Skystar the best time ever.
I won't let you down.
I'm counting on it.